She is the original boss bitch. She's one of the female artists, female Asian artists that broke, that paved the way in breaking cultural and language barriers among Asian countries. And she is Tata Yang.